And here they go. The gates are starting to close. And for those of you who are not familiar with locks and how they function, the river ahead of us, back up toward the bow, is elevated at about, it looks about 10 feet or so. So what the lock does is once the ships are inside, the gates are closed, the waters fill the lock, and thus floating the vessels up to the next level of the river. And then once it's completed, the gates on the other side will open, and then we'll sail on through.